Proxmox. OpenMediaVault. In this video, I build a network storage server on a Proxmox server. I connect physical hard drives to the virtual machine to create storage like a physical server. I chose OpenMediaVault because it has low hardware requirements. Here are the steps. After completion, upload it to Proxmox. After uploading the ISO file, create a new virtual machine. OS. OpenMediaVault. Next. Kimu agent. Disks. Disk size. 8. Next. CPU. Memory. 2. Network. Firewall. Disable virtual machine creation complete. Next, install OpenMediaVault on the newly created virtual machine. Console. Start now. Install. Root password. 1234. Re-enter password. Select hard drive to install on OpenMediaVault. SDA. Enter. OpenMediaVault installation complete. And here is the IP address of the network host. You use a browser to access the server using the IP address. Username. Admin. Password. OpenMediaVault. Next, I connect a physical hard drive to this virtual machine. Shut down virtual machine. Proxmox. Disks. This is the hard drive I will connect to the network host. SDA. And here is a guide to connecting a physical hard drive to a virtual machine. Copy this long command. Proxmox. Shell. Paste. Enter. Each hard drive has a different ID. SDA. This is the hard drive whose ID I want to know. This command is to add a hard drive to the target virtual machine. Copy. You customize the parameters to shrink your hard drive and virtual machine. Replace with the ID of my hard drive. Double check to avoid errors. This is the ID of the machine virtual. 100. Remove default ID. Each hard drive on the virtual machine connects to a different port, so you must ensure they are different. The physical hard drive connects to the second port. Edit the command as above and paste it into the command window. Copy. Paste. You will see the virtual machine has a new hard drive. Some advanced customizations. On the management page, you will see the server detect a physical hard drive. And this is that physical hard drive. Wipe. Quick. After completing the storage setup and creating a new account, I access the shared folder over the network. Then upload any file. Because I am using a wireless network, the speed is limited. I recommend setting up a static IP address. The above are the steps to use Proxmox as a network storage server OpenMediaVault. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.